Oh, come on, that's enough.
Del Rio's not done. He's going to make Zack Ryder. Wait a minute.
Is that who I think it is?
It is! Rey Mysterio! Rey Mysterio's back! Rey is back! Rey Mysterio hasn't been seen in the WWE in nearly a year! Because of Alberto Del Rio and that cross arm breaker! But Mysterio's back tonight on Raw!
Alberto Del Rio cannot believe it!
And Del Rio looking to make Mysterio pay! Rey Mysterio may think twice about coming back here tonight on Raw!
Well, Alberto, the man who put Rey Mysterio out of action, he now may pay the price!
And here comes Rey Mysterio!
Come on, Rey!
Oh! Oh, yeah! There's the Rey Mysterio we know and love! Down him up!
Mysterio going for the 619! Connecting! Listen to this place! Mysterio is back! The 619 is back in service!
Well, Alberto has a right to be angry right now, brother, he is. Let's check this out. The amazing Rey Mysterio is back with moves like that, setting Alberto Del Rio up for the patented 619.
It's almost as if Alberto Del Rio saw a ghost.
Well, that's no ghost.
Welcome back, Mysterio. One of the WWE's all-time greats, the legendary Mysterio, talking about WWE legends. Well, the one-man band, Heath Slater, knows a thing or two about them.